everyone. This is Adam, and we're streaming Custom Robo again tonight. Been having a bunch of internet problems today, which kind of sucks, but luckily everything got made out just in time for the stream, so yay! So, let me jump into Twitch here and make sure that that's turned off. There we go. Okay, cool. We can skip through that again, we've already seen that. Okay, so then let's keep going, continuing the story. Yep. Start story mode. I hope this is what I need to select. I don't remember. I think this is okay. I don't think this is the beginning of the game. Get up. You have to go to work. Yeah, no, this is... Okay. I was worried that things weren't saved from last time. Is there a way to check parts? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, I have no idea where we are in the story again. See if I can learn anything in the synopsis. All dressed up and ready to go. Good luck at work. I decided to go to Damon's for some Chinese food today. Yum. Just thinking about it makes my mouth water. Oh, right. This is where we found the dead body. It's, and, Marcia, I believe her name is. She tried to, do a half dive, which only she can do, to figure out what's wrong with, how he died. And apparently he died by a machine. Which shouldn't be possible, and now the police are looking into it. Yeah, Marcia. Cool. Hey, Marcia, you're here, so what happened yesterday? Nothing. It was nothing, really. She's been like this all day. I try to talk to her, and she just climbs up. I'll climb like. Well, that's... that makes sense. She's climbing up. We're supposed to be partners, but she's not actually really partnering. No. I'm sorry. I'm leaving. Aww. Harry, give her some space. She'll talk about it if she wants to, but you can't force her. Oh. Hey, it's the boss. So you're all here. Good. Listen up, lately we've had a really bad run of luck. You all seem overworked and just a little stressed. Marcia, looking at you. Anyways, surprise! Didn't you all in today's battle tournament? Don't know if that's really great. Yeah. Come on, Chief, you know how tired we are, so why don't we just give us the stinking day off? Hey, I paid your entry fees. Show a little appreciation. And you better win, you hear? The video will be great publicity for our office. I see. Couldn't care less how tired we are. He's not worried about us at all, isn't that right, Marcia? I must have been there. It looked just like him. Not sure what you're talking about. Hey, Marcia! Oh, the tournament? Yeah, it sounds like fun. Oh no, not you too. I even bothered getting out of bed this afternoon. Alright team, you got your assignment. The tournament is at the turning gym. Whatever it takes to win, remember it's for the good of the office. For Steel Arts! Okay then. Oop, I have no control. There aren't too many people here. Got a little time before things get started. I'm gonna go look around. You guys better win your matches. Here's how we'll do. I'll win first place. Marcia, you can have second, and Matt, you take third. Ha! Why's that? Why don't we each try our best to see what happens? Right, Marcia? Why now? Marcia, are you listening? Oh, huh? Yeah, that sounds good. Right, see you at the finish line, or I'll see you. Whatever. Matt, chat up some competition. You're still an amateur, no matter what you might think. Ouch. See what you can learn from these people. Dude, I have beaten this game. I kind of remember how to play. I'm just going to skip through this stuff because it's probably nothing important. Okay, there we go. That's actually clear. The tournament. Cool. chasing the kid? Or not? Oh. Okay. Yep, that's this title. Is that the kid that lives next door to you? You expect me to go easy on you just because you're my neighbor. That kid's got guts. Try not to let him beat you, Matt. Charge with Robo, it's invincible. Charge right, approach your opponents while dashing its attacks. Watch out though, you'll be vulnerable to attacks right before and after the charge. Yep, got it. I'll try not to underestimate you. Pretty sure it's gonna be pretty easy. What's the Robo I have again? So I have the Javelin, which is the one that does stealth. He's probably my favorite in the game. Vertical Gun, which shoots two over and then two under. So it could shoot over walls. The Gemini Gun, I think I'll change. That shoots to the left and right of the enemy. I probably want something that hits them head on, so I'll probably go with the standard. The Feints, they deploy right in front of the enemy. I like the Spiders. You place them on the ground and they'll just sit there and they'll wait for the enemy to come by. Feather will be fine with him. I'll see him, Data. Oh, look at this! It's a kids area. Cool. Okay. I think the train can't hurt you or anything, but it can really screw up when you're trying to get shots and stuff like that. Okay, now I'm just gonna press all the buttons. Ooh. Let's put some spiders down. I'll ride the train. Oh, that worked really well. Put some more spiders down, shoot that rock. There we go. The bomb I have is actually stuns people, so it's quite handy. Oh, and my charge, it doesn't give me invulnerability like others. And you see how his weapon broke there, midair? That's because I have the, that's because I downed him right when he was using it. Ooh, there we go. Yeah, so my charge isn't invulnerable like others, but it's very fast. That's what I like about it. You can pretty much instantly down anyone, which is very handy. Oop, hit myself with a spider bomb. Oop. Oop. Bad suspension. Okay, not bad. Vertical gun's pretty good. We'd like to get a new gun soon, though. Twin flank pod. Cheap. Lost on the first match. Yep. Hey, kid, don't feel too bad. You did good. You put up a good fight. Ooh, if I'd fighting Harry, I'd won for sure. Oh, yeah, I'm sure you would have done better. Okay, next match then. Oops. Actually, I should have gone and gotten that part. I always forget about that. Oh, well. Please made me shut down the restaurant. Oh, man. I said I should have called them first. Anyways, I need money, so I have to win this tournament. Sorry to hear that. I hope your battle goes well. Thanks. Maybe once they let me reopen, I can advertise Damon as the restaurant of champions. Use it a bunch of different ways. Yep, dodge bullets and whatnot. Okay, how can you lose against a cook? Play it safe. Actually, I think he's pretty good from what I remember. Hello, the Joxification. How are you? Robo. Yeah, so this thing's got this drill gun. It's really powerful, but it's very short range. I think we actually fight in a bowl. Yeah, so it's very close. So since he wants to get close to me, I think I'm going to actually use the faint pods. These will stop right in front of him, so I'll be able to protect myself from every time he tries to run at me then. So I think that'll be the way to go for this one. If that doesn't work, then I'll try to use the spider sucker. Wow, I think I got a bad number. Yep, really bad number. Ooh, yep. Oh my gosh. Oh, and it brings you closer too. That's what it does. And so then he tries to charge you with his attack. But one hit from this will actually knock him down. We see how short of a range it was, so he wasn't able to be hit by it, which is good. Ooh, ouch. Ooh. Ooh. Oh wow, he's doing more damage to me than I thought. There we go. Ooh, lost my damage there. This one's gonna be a long fight, actually. I was hoping you'd run straight more, so my pods aren't doing as well as I thought they would. There we go. Wow, he hit me there, but the pod did enough damage with the gun to actually stop him. Should have done this from the start. This is working great. Oh, yeah. Wow. I remember having such a hard time with this. Oh. I shouldn't have said anything. There we go. I forgot about their little taunts. Oh, high jump legs. Those are good. They do exactly what they said. I was having a hard time with that map trying to actually get onto that top there. My hopes, my dreams, Restaurant of Champions, all gone. Maybe better advertising if you get to the cooking contest instead. You're right. Should we go on a cooking contest? Never thought of that. Okay, I'm going to try to get that part. Oh, I did get a new gun. Flame gun. That thing's actually really good, too. Sweet, I'm going to change it to that for the next match. Ha! Huh. This girl is someone we helped out in the beginning of the game. She had two boyfriends that was fighting over her because she picked to date both of them at the same time in the same place. Yep. Oh, they said Hub Park a few days ago. Should we out for a date there or something? I'm sorry, I really shouldn't remember. Wow. You remember the good dates and the really awful ones. Like, you'd be memorable. Guys, how'd you get this far in the competition? I met all these cute boys today, and I told them we could go on a date if we lost to me, so they did. May not be a good commander, but she's got some mean skills. What about you? You probably want a date too, don't you? The boys are all the same. I'm not interested. I mean, you're pretty, but, I mean, that's the only reason why you go on a date with me? Sure, I'm so cute. You already have someone special in your life? Whoa, I'm getting the wrong idea. Is actually gonna try biting me? Well, just because I'm adorable doesn't mean I'll push over. She could push me over any time. Oh well, I'll show you with her. My aerial beauty right over here. Hmm. So they move excellently in the air. Can do an air dash, but it could do something called a continuous jump. Oh yeah, so it doesn't actually dash forward, it jumps straight up in the air. Move quicker than Shining Fighter, but its offense and defense are lower. So if you're using Aerial Beauty, you're not going to attack directly. Instead, you'll probably spend a lot of time dodging and moving around to get the best position. See, his Milky Way is also an Aerial Beauty, so she told me that's how she fights. Got it? Win or get a date? She won't go on a date. Give you an excuse to lose. But if I beat her, then maybe she would want to go on a date with me. Okay, so I'll stick with the javelin. I'm gonna go flame. Do we have any other things? Just the Gemini. Gemini might be useful here, so let's go pop that out. Caboose flies in the opposite direction when you aim. Okay. Blows target upwards, back on low trajectory. I'll stick with this fighter for now. Then I get the high jump boost, right? Yeah, no descent augmentation. Up to roll really attack. Okay, yeah. I'll go with the high jump place for this one. What the hell does this team look like, though? Oh, flower garden! Okay. So I could hide underneath that middle section there. And that's good. Oh, I got a good roll there. Oh! Got screwed over right at the end there. Okay! Luckily, she was dumped. Oh, what are those? She's got the vertical jump now. Yeah, straight to that one. There we go. Yeah, I gotta think of never switching those Gemini, because whenever they're on the ground, I like to actually hit them with the bombs, and I can't do that with the Gemini's motion. I love the few jumps I get with him. There we go. Oh, right, those pots freeze me. That's what they do. I forgot freeze was even a thing in this game. Ooh, got the hit. Ooh, ouch. That vertical jump is so good. She hasn't even really jumped either. I'm really surprised about it. I got the high jump play so I could reach her. That was like the main reason I got them. Oh, cool. I actually now have access to Aerial Peak. No, I lost. It's a bit of a robo, even though you beat me. We can still go out if you want. Oh, cool. Okay, that's great. Yeah! Really? You lied! Tell me you're lying! I can't hear you busy right now. Let's go grab some food. Ow. Oh, poor Matt. Hey, at least I made it to semifinals. I made it too. I beat my three opponents. My next opponent is me. Oh. He's screwed. Oh, lost. I'm sorry. Are you alright, Harry? See who wins the match. Great. We'll see who moves on to the next round. So who do I... Oh, I have that guy. So if I remember correctly, you don't actually have to win this tournament. If you actually lose, I think it's okay, and Marcia can just take the whole thing. Hello, look at the drawings. Alright, his name is Evil. She gotta lose here, so I guess you aren't that lucky. Darn it, I lost to Marcia. Matt, you're definitely gonna bump to Marcia in the finals. Foolish or fools? What are you talking about? I'm the one going to the finals. Because Marcia's robo has excellent aerial abilities. Hey, don't ignore me. Oh, hey, Evil, what's up? And hurry up and put Evil in this place. Change where your bomb is. Yep, I know how to do that. Get it. Don't worry, Evil's nothing. I think we fought him before. Oh, hello, Evil Den. How are you doing tonight? Oh, he's got the Gatling gun. I wish I had that gun. Oh, no, that's the right pulse gun. Fires 8 rounds and starts right then turns left. Okay. Interesting. Devin, have you played this game before? This is definitely one of my favorites. I'll stick with the goes back diagonally? Nah, I like the sun. Sun's good. I think the long thrust this time. I definitely want to get faster to the opponent this time, especially since I have that flame gun out. And standard place. Okay. I think I have a good roll, so I won't press any buttons. Oh, a very good roll. I gotta get to him though. Perfect. Boom, boom, boom! Nice. Yeah, that stun bomb works really well. very well. Get him up there with standing good with my charge, so just, oh, I forgot how. Whoa! Okay, so that's what it does. So here you actually will prefer the long range. So I just need to stand up right next to him. Oh, so close. That should get there. Yep. What is this game? I'm doing great. What about you? No, I've not played this game yet or seen it. Cool. I am also doing well. Oh yeah, I got the Gatling gun. So this game is Custom Robo. It is one of my favorite childhood games. It actually runs on the GameCube, playing on the GameCube controller and everything. And it's just basically like an RPG, and then you go into these robot fights, and you can change all your parts and do whatever you want. It's pretty fun, and you keep getting new parts every time you beat someone. And I'm also doing pretty well tonight. My internet was down today, which really sucked. It was down for like almost 5 hours, and apparently there was a big storm or something last night, or power surge, I'm not sure. And yeah, I lost everything, but now everything's back up, and I just got everything back up like an hour ago, and nothing's damaged, so yeah, I'm happy. And I've been waiting to get that Gatling gun, so now I'm pretty happy about that. I don't really want to fight you. Mercy is my partner. You didn't say anything like that when you fought me. Harry's also my partner. Alright, here's the deal. We all work for the same place, so I can't officially take sides. But I'm secretly rooting for you, because I know I could have beaten you if I had a real chance. Ouch. Harry, quit being such a weasel and give Matt some tips before we start. She busts me around all the time. No way! Good luck, Matt! I run this time. Oh, really? No tips this time? Huh. Kind of surprised. I'm actually happy, though, because I feel like definitely done with the tips. Oh, boy. She seems strong. Okay, so she has the aerial beauty model, so that jumps high in the air and doesn't dash around. Homing star. Breaks up after your fire and chases your opponent. Runs breaking a vertical, runs breaking a horizontal. Oh, crap. Okay, so this one you don't want to get. Want to stay away. She's the wave and spiders. Okay, so I'm actually gonna go with the ray. Oh, we could have a sky attack fight. Oh, that sounds fun. I'll do that. Pink colors? Oh, I'm all about it. let's see. Left five way sucks. I don't like it. Yeah, I'll stick with the spiders. And long thrust. Yeah, I want the long thrust because I'll be able to shoot myself up higher. Yeah. Hello, JC Star. What are you doing after this? Probably tonight. I'm probably going to be playing Custom Robo. And during the week, I haven't figured that out yet. Normally, it's a grab bag of whatever I feel like playing that time. Might be Evolve. I've been enjoying that game a lot recently. Or it might be Bioshock. That's another game that's on my list to play. So I definitely want to finish, or I definitely want to start playing that because I've never played it before. There we go. She has the same spiders as me though. This is why I like this gun. I think I could shoot across the stage. Yeah. And it's very easy to dodge it when it's this far away, but you can keep doing damage with it. I could do two, and then, ooh, ouch. I was going to say I like staying up here because she can't hit me, but actually her weapon is direct counter to me. So, did not think about that. Whoa. If she's in the air, it does a horizontal blast. If she's on the ground, it's a vertical. Ooh, ouch. Okay, I gotta get closer now. There we go. Ooh, nice. How much have I played this game? I played it 10 years. I actually looked this up. It was 10 years ago when the last time I played this. so it has been quite some time. But when I was playing it 10 years ago, I probably beat it once, but did the bonus rounds and stuff and played a lot of versus with my brother and sister. So Probably put in maybe 30 to 50 hours, I would say. Also, it's lagging. It keeps stopping, loading, and goes to normal. That is not good. Let me check some settings on my side right now. Let's see. It seems fine for you, JC Star. Okay. Yeah, everything looks okay on my side. It doesn't look like I'm dropping frames. It looks like I'm keeping a steady rate. You might want to look on something on your side, Evil Devin. Can't believe it. When did you get so good? Matt, you're amazing. Aw, oh, thanks. Yeah, the guy pulls off the win. Harry lost. I beat you. Why are you so good? Oh, that changed behind me. Oh, your favorite model is Milky Way? Oh, yeah, that's pretty awesome. My favorite is the Javelin model, the one that does the stealth functions. So great. So I'm assuming you played a lot of this? I can't remember. I can't remember if you were in the chat before or if it was someone else. Sorry about that. It's been about a week. New champion is me. What? How do you feel about this? Your greatest victory? Ooh. Yeah, I'll go with Steelheart Scissors credit. Not the real winner here. Steelhearts, home to the finest bounty hunters is. If you happen to have any problems, don't hesitate to call Steelhearts. We're in the book. Look us up and give us a call. Oh. I don't think I was supposed to say that. Suddenly I'm glad. Yes, I played it a long time ago, and I started playing it again recently, and now it wasn't me the first time. Okay, cool. Oh, it's on your side? Sorry. Oh, no worries, man. Thank you very much for letting me know, though. Apparently, I had one of my original streams I did. It was very laggy. Everyone just thought it was on their side, and then they just didn't tell me. Apparently, it was on mine. Because I had the wrong settings attached. JC Star, do you know where all the secret robos are? I know there's some in this game, but I don't know if there's any I can grab right now. Like the robo can or the chicken suit. Okay, so if we all agreed I'd be in first, we're seeing second and in third place, but oh well, at least one of us won. She has already gone home. What am I doing after this? I'm just gonna go on. Progress that story. Maybe Sophie wanted to do something with me. I'm gonna bug her until she agrees to a date. Ugh. Though Harry has gotten lucky with the ladies. I can Google it if you'd like. Sure, why not? I would appreciate it. Also, hello, Braxton in chat. Ring. Ugh. Oog. Oog. I'm not sure how you'd say that. I don't know what kind of sound that would be. I would be more like, seem to be getting a call, but I think that's just from the what's it called, the company, the internet company is telling me that my internet's working again. I know. Matt, we got work. Come over to research labs. What? That's right, Linda called us. She wants us on guard duty. Harry and Marcia are already there. Oh, okay. They're waiting for you. Got it. Chicken Heart, Grand Battle, Z-Boss's Room, Stand Butter Pillar of the West, face down. Oh, wow. Okay, so that is for a long time, then. I think that's actually even after the game. Oh, and thank you for the link. I will definitely check that out later, then. I thought there was something like it was during certain battles and stuff, but it seems like if it's that far, then, Oh, excuse me. Whoa! You scared me. I'll have to see. I'm assuming probably the other ones are probably near the end of the game then too. Oh, it finally happened. You woke up on your own. I don't have to get you out of bed anymore. That's not true. Why don't you own an alarm clock? Don't you have a fancy watch that your father gave you? Like, doesn't that have an alarm on it, maybe? I called Red Chief about work. Oh, so you didn't actually get up by yourself? Yeah, no. I gotta hurry and get over to the research center. I see. Well, I guess you don't have time to chat. Have a good day at work. Aw, thanks. Okay. Oh, shoot. Research labs. That's where I gotta go. Can't wait for Saturday Resident Evil? Yeah, it should be fun. I'm excited about the stuff. I didn't look up that other stuff yet. I'll probably look that stuff up on Friday to figure out what I needed to do. Leading the reception room. Is there directly behind me? Oh, great. Is there no other rooms? Oh, there is otherwise, okay. What were the two robos that you wanted? It was the can robo and the chicken robo. Because I think those are the funniest. Oh, sorry, someone just followed me. I'm assuming it's either J-Star or Braxton. I'm sorry, my displays aren't working. Oops. I will have to look into that later. I don't think I have it on this correct scene. But if someone could please tell me in the chat who that was so I could pick them, that'd be great. Oh, good, Marty. What's wrong? I want to do this job. I don't like this place and the procedures. Oh, jeez, Marcy. I'm sorry, but it's our job. We have to do it. Good morning, Linda. Good morning, everyone. Thanks for showing up. Oh, and I actually looked up on the wiki what Linda's age is. It is unknown. No one knows, apparently. They don't seem to give ages for anyone's name. Actually. See the games all here? Evil again? Showed up late, and that's all you got to say? Oh, yes. Dark Blue has been assigned to guarding this area since the attempt at Berkeley. Please, Harry. No fighting in the lab. Initially, my men were standing guard, but I've also taped the assignment myself. But you know, I did a fine job last night. You're wasting your money on these guys. But do what you want. Just keep them out of my way, dear. Wow. Oh, such a prick. I agree with you, Harry. Must be a lot of work if you're hiring both us and Dirk Blue. What happened? I'm very worried. I was been targeted for something, but we're not sure what. These past few days, dark figures have been sighted. Security device has been destroyed. Oh, shit. Found our labs in disarray in the mornings. These guys are Dark Blue or jerks, but they're good mercs. So whoever it was must be really good if they're getting past Dark Blue. Yeah, Sevil said he was ashamed, so he's been here since yesterday to restore his honor. But I feel like we need the additional support here. I'm gonna go watch a play Evolve by them. Okay, you're done. Sounds good. You can watch it on the channel, or you can watch that's edited, and then you can watch it on the actual stream on my channel. It should still be up there, too. But they're not working about. Blip a blah, you sure you're not just worried about Dark Blue? Clearly dropping the ball here. That's why you should just stick to Steel Hearts. Please don't say that. Eve's the one who's at Sith Time Guard in these labs. He said he would feel horrible if something happened here, so he's volunteered to work for free. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. I should never do that, I think it's that. Excuse me, can you think of any other reason why your house would have been targeted? We're funded by the government to do cutting-edge robo-research. Could be anyone. Why haven't you called the police? Police? They're too busy sponsoring tournaments distracting populace. Haven't noticed, but yeah, you're right. See you, Devin! Thanks for watching! Also, there's a fine chance to gather more data on Matt's abilities. Oh. Oh, yes, that's right. They gave me my original robo here. Why are you wasting time with him when you get a real star right here? For example, me and red text. Oh, Harry, of course I'm counting on you. There's no need to be childish. Yeah, should be some manly. Well, I appreciate it. Matt and Harry can use this room. See, would you mind staying with me? There's something I need to talk to you about. It's alright. We'll talk over a cup of tea. Remember, I'm on your side. Well, if you're going to have to stay here all night, I'll just put my things in Linda's room. Oh, alright, that means I'll have to share a room with Matt. Oh! No way! Oh, I'm so disappointed! Maybe next time, Harry, but don't hold your breath. Keep a close watch in the research labs, but you'll have free reign of the facilities. Come with me, Marcia. Share my room, and we'll talk. Aw, girl talk! Well, let me take a look around. Split up. Go talk to the tech, see what anybody got. I'll go off and catch a nap or chat up with the girls. That was your job. Okay, so now I gotta look around and find people. Sue's actually my favorite character. Who's yours? Honestly, I really like Harry. I love the way he swoons with people. And, Marcia's pretty great, though, too. Have you played, Custom Robo Arena? That would be a game I would love to stream. It, but I don't have the capabilities to do that, though, with the, I don't have any way to capture the actual 3DS at the moment. Good boy, I'm sure. Let's take a look at you tonight. Wow, such a jerk. Okay, I think I gotta go to the left to talk to people. Nope, you have not. Oh, you should. It's the sequel to this game, essentially. I think they only mention the characters every now and then, and about the story, but the gameplay is just as good, if not better, as of this game. It's on the 3DS, I believe. It came out a long time ago. They shut down the servers, I think, like, last year or something for the multiplayer for it. I was so sad. Evil, the group lost this place yesterday. Okay, good. Getting shot down. Here we go, find anything? That's great. Sherry is awfully cute. We just still have a job. Ever work? I was just joking. Interrogation revealed that no one could have gotten in, all and that Sherry's busy all week. So the same thing, I mean, not about Sherry. I mean, security being solid. Let's find out. Found out, I trust no one. Had to be an inside job. Yeah, things locked up as tight as they are around here. Had to be an inside job. Would be right. I just certainly agrees. So she knows her own. At least well enough to know she can trust him. It's like you don't want to believe that the person who's just for so long would betray you. Aw, Marcia. That's so sad. Find some updates. We're going to sort this out. Let's go snoop around when the employees go home tonight. Oh, shit. Dude, I don't even know what unethical means. Besides, Linda gave us total permission. Free room of the place, right? Right, Marcia? What? Oh, Okay, it's settled. I called dibs on Linda's room. It's just a joke. Okay, looks like the researchers is home. Let's go ahead and look around. So Matt, if you see something suspicious, press the A button. Yep. Okay. I got it. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to go find that key card. If I remember correctly. It's all the way here? Oh no, this is Linda's room. Oh, I'm actually curious what she says. Can you check this room? Oh, feel free to look around. I think that's actually where she changes. Yep, there we go. Oh shit, the music gets serious and too. So, dude, hello Neon Doge, how are you tonight? Oh shit! Oh, the glass is broken. Did you see anything? It's a dark cloaked figure ran outside when he came into the room. But why? Why raid the lab? Why raid the lab? There we go. Who knows? Anyways, let's investigate. They planted a bomb here. Things get ugly? What? Why did they plant a bomb? Can't find anything. Wait, why do we think there might be a bomb here? Maybe too sure. Sure, scared them off before they could set anything up. I have a bad feeling about this. Let's go check all the other rooms again. Okay. This has been thrown apart. What's going on? Horses, you were tricked. They broke the window to lure us into the reception room. Might still be inside. Split up. Yep, that is always a good idea. Go back to that room I was in. Oh, shit! Yo, did you find anything good there? Did you find anything good there? tight. Looking kind of big. Hey, did you have anything good? You want to try something? I'll take you down. Z Lackey. Probably not too strong then. He does not have a name. Some robos that. Oh, his is also the strike vanishing. Okay. I think I'll go with Ray on this one. Original is the best coloring for this. I think I got something new. Nope. Ah, boosters. Increased dash speed. Stop with slow dash. Use this set of legs when you want to move fast in the air. Okay, I'll give them a try. Okay, so, Halcyon data. Alright, got it. I'll try to high five him. Oh! Oh, thank you, Jason Star, for hosting me. Very much appreciate that. Again, my notifications aren't working, sorry about that. I will fix them for the next session. I just didn't get them hooked up right now yet for GameCube, it seems. Thought they were hooked up, but I guess they're not. Wow, I'm getting the crap kicked out. There we go. OBS, if it is, check. It's below the game capture. It is OBS. I don't have it set up on this stream, on this scene that I have. That's the reason why. I would have to like put in the URLs and actually adjust everything. So it would take me probably like 5 minutes at the most. So I don't want to try doing that during the actual recording. So hello, Nandosh. I don't know if I said hi to you or not. Yeah, so it's just kind of a pain in the butt to do it right now. So I actually do I record a gameplay videos like we did a Battle Slug on the channel I run. And for that's the scene is what I'm using to record stuff with. And so since it's only for normally recording and not for streaming, that's why I don't have any of that stuff set up yet. I don't actually have the follow-up things underneath my head too. Did not think about that. I will set that up next time as well then. Grab the day you mess with Z. Oh, the Z Syndicate? That's from this notorious gang? What we fought last time? Growing pods. I don't know what those are. I can't get out of the room. Okay, there we go. Did you die in the boss fight for RE4? No, I did not actually. In case you want to hear, if you don't want to hear spoilers, please mute it for the next 3 seconds. Actually, I beat him without even using the special rocket launcher. I went with pure grenades and knives. It was pretty awesome. I was a little disappointed though you could not use the Magnum. Oh, you want some? I didn't read it. It said something. Probably not important. Important thing is, I got the throwing pots. So what do those do? Travels a high arc to apply 2 pods at one time. Blast lingers a while and blows target diagonally upwards of impact. Play directly behind at your foe from behind the wall. Cool, sounds good. I'll give it a shot. Booster, I'll go with, go with the feathers. Feel like I should run. We'll see him do that. This one is actually not great with the weapon I have, with the Gatling gun. So I think I'll switch over to the flame now. There we go. That's a good roll. Ooh, we also got a good roll. Ooh, ouch. Ooh. Oh man, I keep getting blocked by these things. Wow. Oh, so that's how the furry paddle works. You literally froze him in the air. Makes sense. Do you think you'll do separate ways, A side? You have unlimited ammo to come and gun, which is super powerful. Yeah, so I actually did really enjoy it. I didn't think I'd beat the game last night, to be honest. I thought it was gonna take me a lot longer. But I really breezed through it at the end. So I'm gonna do separate ways now next. There's also another one, like the Ada assignment or something like that. I don't know what that is. And then there's the mercenary mode. I heard that the separate ways only takes a couple hours, so I'll probably finish that on stream. And then, seeing on how much time there's left, I might try the mercenaries thing. And I have to look into the Ada assignment to see what that actually is. Because I don't know if that's actually, like, another side mission thing. Like, that'll be another couple hours, or if it's just a small minigame type thing. Ooh, double mind bomb. That sounds cool. Oh, shoot. I wanted to fix the screen. Oh. Oops, I forgot about that too. I wanted to get chat in the window, try to figure out how to get that working now too. I will do that next time as well. Sorry. Because I feel like the screen might be a little too stretched right now, but I will do that next time I stream as well. Just make sure Linda's okay. Oh, she's not here. Go see if there's other enemies around. Okay. I don't got time for this. What is your favorite gun in the game? Mine is Dragon Gun. I want to see the Blade Gun. The Blade Gun is so cool in this game. It's not very strong, but it's cool. Do you think you will try to run through Leon's campaign with the Gunband new costume? Oh, I didn't know there was even a new costume I got. I don't know if I'll run through the campaign again. Do you fish the Power Z? So I don't know if I'll go through a pro run through of the game. If I did, it probably would be in a long time. I'm not the type of person to do a game multiple times in a row. I would probably do it in the future, maybe if I could get new weapons and stuff like that too, or maybe switch up my types of weapons that I was using. I'll get rid of you first. Also, hello, Evil Den. Welcome back. Okay, what's he got here? Oh, the shotgun. So he's gonna try to get super close to me using that, and he is the Strike Banisher. Okay, so I'm going to go with the Metal Ape. Blue, because blue is the best color. And I'll go with the Heart Choice. Yeah, I'll go with the Gatling Gun. And I got a new bomb, I think? Nope, again, I didn't pick it up in the parts. I'm dumb. I apologize. Let's see, I'll go with the... Oh, thrust list. You're getting quite the viewers since I first watched you. Aw, thanks. Yeah, it seems like I'm slowly picking up viewers here and there. I'm trying to do what people are interested in, but I'm also really just trying to play things that I really like Custom Robo, for instance. I hope it keeps going. I've been really enjoying doing this. And so hopefully people keep enjoying it, and I'm able to keep doing it more and more. If it became a full-time job, that'd be awesome. But I think you need to get like a Twitch sponsorship. It was like... For 100 viewers per Twitch session or something like that. And you gotta do it like 3 times a week. That's how I'm trying to do more of a schedule and stuff. And trying to get that so it helps people plan stuff out and things like that. I'm still trying to figure out the other types of games to do. I would like to do some like form of Grandback Day. And then, like, maybe one or two standard games doing, like, the Resident Evil and the Custom Robos right now. But then, after Resident Evil, might be Bioshock, or I might be starting doing that one as on a different day or something like that. Not sure yet. Still trying to figure that stuff out. Maybe it takes people to start getting into the wild start getting into their streams. Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, it'll probably be a couple months or something to start getting up to that point. But if it does, cool. If it doesn't, that's okay, too. Let's see. Butcher Variant 18. Aw, thanks. I might start playing the ROM I have of this game again. Nice. Yeah, I haven't done any... I've never really worked with emulators or anything like that, so... How well does it run on a ROM? Am I doing anything else tonight? Nope, I'm probably just gonna stick with this game for tonight. I'll probably end it around 10. Sundays are more kind of a shorter stream since people gotta head to bed for work and things like that. Not bad. Long live Eliza. Don't know who that is. Okay, so... I think that's all I gotta do here? Looks like they're done with theirs. Ooh, I should go grab those parts right now while I think about it. Straight bomb. Cool. Double bind mine. I remember that one being good. Pretty good for me, just so I remember what controls there are on the keyboard. Yeah. That is true. Moving more enemies. Go check outside the lab. Ah, okay. Is the door? Nope. Probably not. Okay, then. I think this is the way I gotta go. Oh, yep. Oh, no. Marcia lost? Oh, shoot. Resisting Z? Such a brave young girl. But you were a tad overconfident about your strengths, it seems. When you meet your better, the wisest course of action is to flee, you see? Marcia! Are you okay? Matt, run. There have been such a strenuous hug scene. She's too strong. Psh. What should I do? Negotiate. Okay, I want to actually see what this is. A chance to convince you to let us go? Quietly? boss time. Oh shoot, it's illegal? Crap. Good question. The answer is no. Let's try to be realistic from now on. Oh, no sense of humor. That would probably be me. That would probably be my, response in this situation. how could I possibly win? But I actually beat her. Don't forget about me, please, right away. Don't worry, Marcia. I'm giving my best shot. But I wish you'd cheer me on instead of telling me to run away. Aw, how touching. Obviously, you have some issues you'll need to work out on your own time. A little lessons for the two of you. I'll teach you how foolish your notion of justice is. Make me sick. Ooh! So ashamed for such a nice young boy. Looks like you need a spanking. Oh, harder, Daddy. Don't cry about it. After my lessons, you'll find many better reasons to cry. do you know when you're able to set up subscribing? If not, I can look it up to see the amount of views you may need. I think it's 1,000 views you need, but I think you can actually apply whenever, though. But they do have like a couple of standards to actually look into. So is her bot actually illegal? If it is, I'll have an exclamation. Yup! Okay, so for viewers that don't know, illegal parts are, first off, they're illegal. They're much stronger than their other models. So, like, this is an aerial beauty, but it actually can do much more jumps, and it's much stronger in every part of its fields. Then the actual illegal guns... are guns that are already here, then they're just modified to the extreme to make them incredibly strong. I think they can actually kill you too, because they're so strenuous on the body. You know what, I won't read it, I'll just figure out what it does. Panic cubes. Vertically filling black, okay. Okay, so let's see, I don't want to be the metal ape. I'm gonna stick with my javelin for this. Yeah, lose the best. Gatling gun. Yeah, I'll stick with the Gatling gun. Try that new mine gun too. This one blows them upwards. Okay. Once it splits the weapon right its size, explodes at a short time. It lands on the ground, just 2 bombs at a time. Okay, cool. I think I'll go back with the spiders though. These throwing pods are okay-ish. They're not the best, I feel. Let's go with the booster? Yeah.
Let's see.
You have 262 papers to deliver on Mondays, and Mondays you have like 130. Wow, that is a lot of papers to deliver. Oh, crap. So the walls open up. Crap, okay. Love Arrow Beauties? Oh, man. So, story time. Hopefully I can say this while I'm fighting this person. I used to play Versus with my brother in this all the time. And he never played the game, he's only played the Versus. And his favorite robo was the Aerial Beauty. And all he used was the Dragon Gun. And all he would do was just fly up to the center of the arena as high as he can. And he used the illegal version of the Dragon Gun too, which is super powerful. And he would just stay right in the center, super high in the air, and just keep blasting with the Dragon. Anything that's homing won't actually hit you because you fall just enough to where it keeps missing, and you can't get enough homing on it from going, because the farther you go back, the more homing you go on it, since he was just in the center of how to do it. And, it's gonna shoot straight out, okay. And, basically, he just wrecked my shit over and over again. I tried, like, every single combination I could think of, and I just couldn't do it. Finally, I figured out, like, one combination, but it took like 20 minutes per match. It was one of the lightning models, the ones that like fly around everywhere. And I won. and with the blade gun, and since it had the least amount of homing, I could just shoot at him and just hope to hit him. And man, it took forever, and I finally beat him. But it took me probably like, I think probably over a month or two to actually beat him, like one time. And then after I did that, he was just like, yeah, I don't really feel like playing anymore. Because it got boring since we only had, like, the two. He had his one, and then I had my one. And it was just kind of like, eh, it just takes too long to actually fight. Oh, not bad. Okay, looks like you're up. Looks like you're good enough to stand with the Z-Sun Kid after all. Oh, I must be going. Things to do, you see. But you've done well, so I'm willing to forgive you for this time. And I did have fun, I must say. So until we meet again, how do I? Ha 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 ha. She doesn't get a laugh, unlike Evil. The waxing arc is broken? Yeah, it really is. Mosea! Dragon Gun is the best gun for Aerial Beauties. Yep, it is. That's why it sucks so much when I had to fight against it. 262 for Saturday and 130 is for Monday and Wednesday. Oh, okay, gotcha. Still, that is a lot to deliver, though. And for Z, it was too strong. For Aerial Beauties, you have to use strong single shotguns. Yeah, but the problem was that I just could never get close to him to ever get to actually use one of those guns. Don't tell me you've lost. Kidding. I'm sorry, but I lost. I'm at defeater. Hey, hey, hey! You're not half bad. No, that's not right. During the battle, she said that her time was up and left. Even though Matt knew he was going to lose, he still fought. Man, dude, I had that completely covered. It's even telling a story at the time. It was great. Anyways, she was strong. Good work, Matt. You did well. Look, I didn't do anything. Just accept it, okay? By the way, the guy I just fought dropped his RoboCube and he escaped. This is it. Oh, half dive. What should I say? I'll say are you okay? Just fought a fight. I'm fine. This is nothing. Don't worry. It'll be okay. Leave it to me. You got this, Marcia. So what's my job? Currently I'm actually, looking for a job. That's all you need to know. You okay, Marcia? I'm fine. Z's? But boss? The one in charge died? Factions? Groups? They split up? Scattered? What was it? Power struggle or something? Dispute among the groups? Something like that. Not too sure. Dispute over power. So what was the reason for hitting the lab? That I don't know. They're looking for something. Probably the Ray model? Oh, I should have fought with the Ray model. I don't get it. But they must think there's something powerful here. We'll find out. So whatever they're looking for is here? I think so. You need to ask Linda. Linda time. Lagging stop. Good. I'm glad the lagging stopped for you. And thank you. Yeah, things are going well. Still looking, but got some applications out there here and there, so it's good. Don't hide it from us. You'll have to tell us if we're going to help you. I'm sorry, I can't think of anything. Nothing comes to mind. I'll check to see if anything's been stolen. This is the researchers does some shells been tampered with. Oh, we did that move. I told you, we should have been tied here. It's too late now, you're the one who was tearing for all this paperwork. You're the one who told me to. See, you're in on it too. I know. Just pretend it didn't happen. Wait, what is it? What are you whispering about? Nothing. Should we report this to the police? Yes, and involve the Z syndicate strike. You should report it. Better split up, the police bat's gonna show up. I don't wanna run to my sister here. Thank you, everyone. Matt, good work. We're done for the day. So what are you gonna do after this? I'm gonna go home. I'm tired. Hey, you do that. See ya.